Is so dangerous. It's anything goes.
A tough battle between both competitors and a hard-fought victory for Rhea Ripley.
Bianca Belair may be the EST, but today...